Are you a skiddler as well? He asked. Winter laughed. Do I look like I work for a living? He asked, shaking his hand. His hair combed so perfectly that Malcolm could see the signature of the tines hardly moved with emotion. I've just run off the mill, evil capitalist pig. Malcolm raised his eyebrows. Bill pulled the tall, model-looking hostess onto his lap. He pretended to resist, but settled against the chubby trader, stroking his hairy chair through the open buttons of his shirt. If she was disgusted by the some rolls under his chin and thickness of his shirt, she didn't show it. Jack used to be one of us cogs, Bill grunted, as he tried and failed to lick the horse's exposed neck. Now he runs his own hedge fund, a $200 million fund, at last count. Malcolm nodded thoughtfully, pretending to know what the hell a hedge fund was, but Carney was watching him too carefully. A hedge fund is a private investment vehicle, he explained, his voice taking on the professional monotone Malcolm had grown used to hearing through the squawk box. It's a kind of mutual fund, but it's pretty much unregulated and open to only to private investor of the fund choice. Unregulated? Malcolm asked. Nobody knows or cares what the fuck he does to make money, Bill answered. His voice slightly garbled as he was sucking champagne off the hostess' fingers. He just has to show return on investment. He can arbitrage like us, or he can buy or sell currencies, equities, fuck, anything he wants. He could buy a string of bagel shops and liquidate them. He could round all the Philip Hookers in Kabuki Show and sell their organs to Chinese. Whatever the hell he wants, he doesn't have to answer to anybody, and he gets paid like a motherfucker when his fund makes money. Winter grinned. His teeth were marked idle bright. 20% of rupees my fund earns, plus 2% of the principal. Malcolm whistled. 20% of rupees was an impressive amount, depending, of course, on how well the hedge fund did. If it earned what average high-income mutual fund earns, say 20%, that would be $40 million in profit on a commission for Winter of $8 million. Added to that would be 2% of principal, or another $4 million of the top, $12 million in fees with the potential of much more. Carney flashed a hand signal at petted hostess, and she quickly dropped at her knees, reaching under the wooden table. She pulled out a wooden tray lined with hollow bamboo cues, little organic shot glasses.